as Christians, it is our duty to make our choices of who represents us, whether in national government or in Europe, on the basis of Christian values. So please, check it out and make your choice and support those who will really represent your voice in the European Parliament.